Well, hello and welcome to another What Are We Thinking? This is just a quick one today. Wanted to tell you guys why spring is the most dangerous time for boats that stay in the water in the winter. Now, if you winterize your engines, you're generally not going to have issues, we hope, right? What happens in really cold weather is the inside of your boat gets very cold. The water that's inside the engines, the water that comes from outside of the boat to cool the engines, can freeze. And what happens when that freezes is it actually can expand and break the iron that is used in the engine block. Well, when it's really cold, when that water freezes, it doesn't go anywhere. It's just stuck there frozen. But what happens as it starts to warm up on a nice sunny day like today, where it's in the 40s, is that water starts to melt. And so it'll start to run places where it's not supposed to go. So you can see, here's a picture of a neighbor's boat. I don't know exactly what happened here. He said he can't really find the leak, but as it warmed up this year, his boat started sinking. He actually lives aboard, and he woke up in the morning and his boat was tilted, had to put a couple of pumps inside and pumped out water for a couple of days. You can see in this video, there's another small boat that I don't think ever got winterized this past fall. Then when the ice in the engine started to melt and it started to flood the boat. So this is why spring is the most dangerous time, especially if you're living aboard, like our friend who woke up to a sinking boat. He woke up inside of a sinking boat. Now, you would hope as the water gets up to your bed, you might notice that, but you might also get to one of your power cords running your heaters or something like that, so you could have a fire. And in fact, there are fires in marinas all the time. You do hear about them at least a couple times a year, about an entire marina going up because someone was bad about putting a heater on a cord that wasn't big enough, or maybe something fell on top of the heater, got too hot and started on fire. So that's one of the things that we are always concerned about. That's one of the reasons that we winterize our engines. Even though we keep our engine room heated, we want to make sure that our engines can't freeze. Well, thanks for watching, and if you have any questions about this, please feel free to leave a comment. We appreciate if you like these videos and subscribe, and we'll see you next week.